This is how to take care of your drains at home. Hold the drain and open the cap very carefully. Once opened, measure and record the output. Bring these records to your next appointment. Dispose the excess fluid from your drain. If there is a little bit of fluid remaining, it's okay. Once the drain is empty, make sure to squeeze the drain, releasing the air before closing. This helps the drain continue to work properly.